revelation. Disease is actually the cure. Symptoms of disease are a curing process of how the body is trying to get rid of its toxins. All the symptoms are nothing but various means of getting rid of poison or toxicity inside the body. The cause of disease or the symptoms are not the real problem. The real problem is the source. It's the environment. What attracts germs to flourish in our body is the environment. The accumulation of toxins in our system causes disease. The paradigm of treating symptoms is an old paradigm. Now is the time to change. Modern medicine now advocates that all disease are lifestyle-related diseases. If you lead a lifestyle that malnourishes your system, you will attract diseases. And if you lead a healthy lifestyle, you will be quite disease-free. Quite simple. We don't catch diseases. We cause them. We create them by the way we live. We don't catch a cold or flu. We actually earn it by fostering toxic waste conditions in our bodies as a result of our lifestyles.
We have a society that monumentally conspires against the pursuit of health. We have wave after wave of labor-saving technology that says don't ever use your muscles for anything, along with messages that you should be more physically active. We have every year the introduction of hundreds, if not thousands, of new highly processed foods, the majority of which glow in the dark, at the same time we're telling people eat foods closer to nature. And we have crazy hectic routines that wear everybody out without doing any of the physical exertion that would actually be good for them. We have schools where we teach children to sit still all day long so they can become adults we can't get off couches with crowbars. So there's an awful lot about our society that is at odds with the basic message of don't smoke, be active, eat a healthy diet, and by the way, control stress and get enough sleep. We don't make those things easy. We ideally would make health lie along the path of least resistance. But if not the path of least resistance, there at least needs to be a path so you don't have to bushwhack your way there.